My name is Elizabeth. I have worked here for about 6 years, and I've done a variety of things working here. So, server, bartender, I work in their catering. Well, it was founded about 20 years ago. This used to be sort of a coffee shop. And, let's see, Chef Turner started doing locally sourced, which basically means, you know, they use local farms and things like that rather than getting all of their stuff from like a national or company. So we try to do that as much as possible. And yeah, it's just part of it. It's one of the first restaurants that was a European bistro style restaurant. Well, it's really flexible. I have a daughter, so it makes it easy for me to come in, do what I need to do, and then take care of her most of the time. So, yeah. What do I like? I think the salmon cheese ball is really good. And I like our breakfast for a lot.
Dianestis. About 8 years. It's sunny, it's light, it's a nice place to read, the service is good, and the food is good. I'm pretty fond of the fish entrees if I do lunch here. For breakfast, I like their omelets, and my favorite thing is a dish that they have only in the summer months, which is a killer tomato dish. It's a big tomato and pesto egg dish that I like a lot. I came here just because I met some friends here for breakfast occasionally, and then when I worked, I could come here and have breakfast before we went to work, so I like that. Oh, I would recommend it. The service is good, the food is good, it's a nice view, it's a nice location.